Right, so we've got an elderly lady. When she uses the toilet, it's coming up in her bath. So I've come to the inspection chamber at the rear and I've found this. So, and I've just dropped my glove in it, lovely. So I've got my horse, I'm going to fire it up and we'll see what we can do with it.
Alright mate, I'm just doing drains round back. Brilliant access. Got to loosen it all up. You can see it's going. Paper doesn't help. Maybe some bills. Just watering it down, breaking it up. I'm going to send two bigger clumps down to block it up further down. Night job. Night job at 7:30 on a Wednesday evening. Sunny Halifax. Right, time for a good bit. Get sprayed with that. Hopefully the water behind it will push it through. I mean, sweet wrappers don't help. There we go, there we go. sweet wrappers and letters. Beautiful. Check the next one down. I will check it all with the camera, but basically that's how you unblock a drain. A nice easy one that. Baffle full of blue liquid, I've seen it come through, I'm pretty confident that's sorted it, but like I said, I'll check it all with camera and jet it if needed, but that's how you unblock a drain.